Hi, in the last video we have set up the birdhouse and with the camera built inside. As there's no power, also no Wi-Fi, so the first thing we use is just we use the motorcycle battery, so to supply the power the camera. The motorcycle battery usually can supply about 4 or 5 days before we need to swap the battery. And as there's no Wi-Fi to connect, so we're using the camera's internal Wi-Fi. This is an antenna connecting to the camera. So now we can use the mobile phone, this mobile phone to access the camera's live video. Let's see, and the camera's live now. But there's still one thing missing. You see, we cannot always stay just next to the camera, next to the birdhouse to see what is happening. We don't want to miss anything that happened when we not present. So the most cost-effective solution is we are going to use the micro SD card. This is the 64 gig micro SD card. And the camera can support up to 128 gig. But if you're using, try to use the large card, make sure you're using this brand is SanDisk A1, because other brand may have the compatibility issue. Okay, now let's just install this micro SD card into the camera. Here you can see this is the micro SD card slot. But before we install the camera, the one thing we need to do is we need to disconnect the power. I mean, we need to disconnect the power from the camera, otherwise the camera will not detect the micro SD card. Okay, the way to install the micro SD card is simple. This is the pin. Make sure the pin is facing to the lens. This is the correct method direction to insert the micro SD card. Then we push until you feel the micro SD card getting stuck inside. Okay, now it's ready. What? Now let me just get back the power. It's going to take about 1 minute, more or less, before we can see the camera's Wi-Fi hotspot pop up again. Okay, now, this moment I need to reconnect the camera's internal Wi-Fi. Hold on, just wait for a while. Okay, now the camera's Wi-Fi just pop up. This is the Wi-Fi hotspot from the camera. Okay, now let's just return to the app. We may need to close the app, or if it's not working, okay, let me just close the app and find log into the apps again. Okay, I'm going to connect to the camera's hotspot, Wi-Fi hotspot. Okay, now this is the camera. This is live video. And we can click this local playback. And we can see, now we got the footage. This is the footage recording to the micro SD card. It's also very easy to download. I just need to take this one. And we need to stop before we need to download the file from the micro SD card. Let's take this one and hold for a while. Okay, this one is downloaded. You need to select and we click download. Now two files downloading to my mobile phone. So there's no need, you see there's no need to get the micro SD card to read the file from the micro SD card. We can download to the mobile phone or like the PC computer. And there's one more thing, if you have installed the micro SD card but you don't see the recording file, it's very important to make sure the time is correct. You see, there's one, the time showing, what is the time from the camera? If the time is incorrect, we are not going to get the file. Alright, that's all for today's video. If you have any question, please post it in the comment section below. See you next time.